I am very pleased to announce the release of a new expert panel report, Older Canadians on the Move. Older Canadians, those aged 65 and over, currently constitute 1 in 6 Canadians in the country. By 2036, it will be 1 in 4. This report addresses the obstacles older adults face when traveling and presents possible solutions. Solutions might be complex, but solutions can also be simple, and many of them already exist. This report argues for an inclusive transportation system, which is good for older travelers, and we argue will be good for all travelers. Please have a look at the report. Just visit www.scienceadvice.ca.